Wait, I'm supposed to be protecting you. I want to break free. Inventory, neck, color of bones.
The dark anchor's portal is high above us. I will prepare a spell to lift us to it. But first, you must reattune yourself to Nern in order to regain your physical form. To do this, you will need a sky shard.
What the hell is a sky shard?
A shard of ethereal magicka that carries the essence of Nern. Some link them to Lorcan, the missing god of creation. If you collect and absorb its power, it should restore your corporeal form. I will summon one of these shards for you to absorb.
I'm ready.
Furious, fall upon us now and anoint us with your blessing. There, quickly, collect the sky shard.
Hold up. Before I leave, I'm grabbing stuff. There's a chest over there. Whoa, there's loads of chests. Chests, urns everywhere. Can sell to a merchant for gold. That'll do me. Mint. Ingredient for crafting beverages. Beverages. Let's make a mojito. Jasmine. What's in here? Rye and empty. Oh, but Simon needs stuff. And empty. Acai berry. Barley. Iron dagger. Another iron dagger. God damn it. I've been all the way around, I think. Ash can be sold to a merchant for gold. And that's everything. Use. Yeah, I have the power.
Great Akitosh, Dragon God of Time, I require your strength. Let the way be opened. Let these wandering souls return home. Let the will of Moloch Val be denied. Go now.
Oh my god, we're going up.
The vestige awakens once again. Come here, we must speak.
Must we speak?
As I feared. We arrived in different locations. I am in a city near the sea, in a land of eternal spring. The air smells of the ocean and of markets and gardens. It matters not. you have awakened once again, and we must set you on your path.
How long was I unconscious?
Days, weeks, I cannot tell. The voids between worlds disrupted all sense of time and space. I know only that you were deposited into the sea, and some charitable soul fished you out and brought you to dry land.
What should
I'm
I do now?
You'll have to decide that for yourself. I must focus on searching for a way to repay Lyris' bold sacrifice. I cannot simply abandon her to the wrath of Molag Bor.
When will I see you again?
I cannot foresee that, not yet. But we will meet again. There is still much we need to accomplish. Be wary, Vestige. Our very plane of existence is in peril. The threat of Molag Bor looms across all Tamriel, and chaos spreads in its shadow. Danger roams the land and will assume many forms. Do not let it catch you off guard.
Where should
you
I go?
You must find your own path. But perhaps there is a reason for the place in which you find yourself. Explore, search for a cause to lend your hand. Join with others. You might even seek out those who rescued you from the sea. The choice is yours.
You think?
Indeed. I sense that even now, there are good people near you who face grave danger. They need your assistance, should you be willing to give it. To thwart the will of Molag Bor, we must skirmish with evil wherever it rears its head.
And there are those who will join you?
We do not face these troubled times alone. Many shall rise up to fight this tide of darkness. Wherever you go, you will encounter others who share your courage and valor. Help them if you can, and enlist their aid if you have need of it.
How do I find whoever rescued me from sea?
You were dragged ashore on an island beach, but I sense that you are now aboard a ship in port. Go ashore and seek out the captain of the vessel. Perhaps he or she can point you toward the charitable spirit who was responsible for your rescue. Indeed, I sense it even now. You were dragged ashore. We do not face these troubled times alone. Many shall rise up to fight this tide of darkness.
Heard you all. I'm good. How are you? Cool. Oh, by the way, this is set in the second era.
Second era?
Yeah. Before Oblivion, I think it's after Morrowind, yes.
Way after Talos.
Yeah.
But the dragons probably aren't going to be there.
Nah.
Talos pretty much fucked them all up.
Yeah. Akatosh is a god now.
Yeah, Akatosh has always been a god. Talos is the dude that became a god.
Oh, yeah.
Because Akatosh went, yeah, sure, why not?
Health or magic? Health or magic? Health or magic? I'll go health. Dark magic.
I'm descending into all the Yarnum because
Cause fun.
On the plus side though, this time I managed to kill Henrik without Eileen dying.
Oh, nice. Ooh. I'm going to take that, because that's always a useful one. Oh, I already have that. That's awesome. Don't want a staff. I am playing as a sorcerer, but I'm doing it as a sword mage build. Encase, what's that do? Instant area, 15 by 6 meters. 15 times 6 meters, sorry. Called Daedric Shards from Earth to immobilize enemies in front of you for 4.5 seconds.
That sounds bitching. Why couldn't we get these spells in Oblivion instead?
Because I'm going into dark magic.
What's the difference?
There is dark there are three types of magic in this.
Yeah.
Dark magic.
Yeah.
Daedric magic.
Yeah.
And storm calling. I think it's split between these three.
That magic was there and it wasn't all that magic.
Yeah.
Again, why didn't we get bitch and stuff like that in Skyrim and Oblivion?
I have not a clue. Soul Trap is a world magic. Now, being a sword mage, do I get rid of my two-handed sword now and go for a sword and two daggers, or do I wait until I get myself a one-handed sword and go one-handed sword and dagger?
Don't you need a free hand, Cat?
No.
Oh, that's new. I was going to say, usually it's a one-handed sword and an open hand for casting. But if you don't need an open hand for casting... I wouldn't go with the dagger skill because then you wouldn't be a sword mage. You'd be... Probably spell thief would be the closest.
Yeah.
Honestly, if you don't need a free hand, I'd go with a sword and board.
Sword and board? But wouldn't that make me a warrior?
With heavy armor. Sorry?
Wouldn't that make me a warrior? A battle mage?
No, battle mage is heavy armor.
That is a thought.
If you were sword and board, it gives you extra defense while not slowing you down much. Whereas if you're wearing heavy armor, you're going to be slow as fuck.
True. So yeah, I'll do that then. Is there anybody I can talk to?
That makes you more durable. Which is usually a problem for sword mages.
Yeah. There doesn't seem to be any healing spells or none that I've unlocked yet.
You've done with sorcerer though, not the priest or healer types.
There is no priest or healer types. There's four classes you can pick from the start.
Oh god, what?
There is Fighter, Templar.
Yeah. Fighter is presumably your medium armor, punchy.
Shadow Striker and Sorcerer.
Shadow Striker is a rogue, obviously. Templar is tank. And Sorcerer is a caster. Okay.
And I'm a Breton.
Maybe you just have extra magic and dragon skin.
Oh, that's curious. I thought that said cutlass there. I was about to say mine.
No, you want to get your hands on a runic looking long
sword. Yeah, I've just got my hand. I've just got my hands on two one-handed sword, so that's what I'm switching to.
What kind of one-handed sword?
Just plain old iron sword right now. They appear to be hand and a half swords, actually.
Unlikely they'd be long swords. If they're roughly the same size as the ones in the Skyrim, then they're long swords.
They're about the size of my arm.
Yeah, that's a long sword.
But I am only just starting out, so.
Long swords are probably your best bet, to be fair. There's a reason.
Oh my god. Richard. Richard. This is beautiful. This place. I'm on Somerset Isle.
Okay.
And it's beautiful.
I'm not gonna like you tomorrow, am I?
Why? Alright. Jesus! Yeah.
I was worried you'd never wake up. You slept all the way to Marthy's roost, right through the hurricane.
Are you done taking the fire? It's only here to keep you warm.
Don't remember? A Khajiit in Mazandar fished you out of the ocean. He paid me a small fortune to bring you here.
Hug you.
We barely made it out of Kanarthi's roost before the hurricane hit. He was headed to Eagle Strand, an old fort on Kanarthi's roost. My ship won't return there for some time, but a bosun on the far dock can take you. Look for sugar claws.
Why is there a Khajiit called Sugar Claws? I'm scared now.
is he offering to tell you the finest moon sugar in all of elsewhere?
I've not met him yet. I've been told to go find him.
Bet yeah, with a name like Sugar Claws, try to sell you the finest moon sugar in all of elsewhere. All products made thereof.
He can be a hooker. Still not figured out how the fuck to put my weapons away. Do I start stealing already?
Got it.
Yep. There we go. Yeah.
Guards after you?
Nope.
No?
Nope. Saw Nobody saw me. Cause I am the awesome.
I am the awesome. You're in an empty room, weren't you?
No. I was on a busy dock. Thing is, this might be the first Elder Scrolls that I actually play in third person.
I'll probably play it first to get it, if I do get it, because magic and arrow is what I'm doing. I think that would do.
Yeah. What type of magic are you going for?
We got what? Black, Daedric, and...
Hello. Storm.
Do you need to ask? Really, do you need to ask?
For my viewers, I do.
Oh yeah, actually broadcasting.
No, I'm recording. Oh, and she's a chick, and she's a tiger, Khajiit.
Yeah, sure, okay.
What is it? Is this about the fish? I took what I paid for.
Sure, you did, love.
Never mind. What do you want? Good. I have business on Canarthi's roost. Passage is free. The inspectors won't be looking for two of us. Whenever you're ready.
Right, just to put this forward, prettiest MMO yet.
That's a bold claim.
What?
Some of the prettiest looking ones that we wanted to play, we can't get our hands on because the Japanese aren't there.
Name one. This one needs to speak. No, it's prettier than Monster Hunter. But I've watched videos.
Yeah, but it's hard to tell if it's game looking that fair or if it's recording.